injustice, trouble, disaster, wars, all this from Allah. This is time for this. So who is believer, he must accept and don't say anything, only ask from Allah to keep his faith strong. The most important thing, our faith, iman. When you have strong iman, everything not important. You know this coming from Allah, and Allah, if anybody with him, they will be rewarded. Even in dunya, you can see their terrible situation, but in divine the presence of Allah, they have the good thing, good reward. Whole world now in bad situation, no place happy. Allah give them, do what you can do. Let us see when you are not accepting rule of Allah, who heavenly rule, who is our creator. He know what it is good for us, what is bad for us. But these people, they said, no, this we know better than him, astaghfirullah. We know better than him, this rule, it is not good. So we must put new rule. They put communist, socialist, capitalist, everything, fascist, Nazist, all this rule, they try, still trying, and they are not coming back for rule of Allah. For rule of Allah, it will be, inshallah, for human being, the best rule, because he know what is good for us, what is not good for us. As sometime doctors, they trying one with medicine, they give, oh, this good for you. After a little bit, this is making you your head aching. No, leave this, we can use other medicine. They give you this, make your ear pain in your ear. No, this is also not good. Like this, but from beginning, if they are good doctor, they say, give you some medicine, not effect, side effect. So everything human being trying without looking for holy order of Allah, it is not good, bad for human being. Not only one place they can be destroyed, they destroy whole human being. So for this, the best thing to come back to Allah Azza wa Jalla, but there cannot be because kufr, unbeliever, the most important attribute for them, stubborn, like Abu Jahl, Abu Lahab, and other, even there was living in miracle with Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, but from their stubborn, they are not coming to way of Allah. So our, in this time, it's more worse. That time, also they have something, they believe in something, but now, no belief. No belief, no hope. When you don't hope, you don't have hope, you are life, it is miserable life. Because you know your life from day after day, day after day, finish and finish with an empty thing. They thought it is empty. If it's empty, it's very good. But what they wait for them other side, it is worse from this world. Well, this Mu'min believer people, they are lucky, even they don't have this machine, this equipment, this luxury. It is not important, because it's not giving happiness. When they have everything, nothing to get, they are become more hopeless, more miserable. But who is with Allah Azza wa Jalla, even with a small thing, he will be happy when he can bring for his family food. They will be happy. Once we was with Mawlana Sheikh in Indonesia for more than 20 years. He was once in that area, Mawlana Sheikh. He was going by train through paddy field. And there were farmers there working in this field. Mawlana Sheikh said, look for these people, how they are. They are poor, but they are, when if they find one handful of rice, they are happy. They are enough for them, for their family. They will be happy. But for other people, you cannot, this for one man, you cannot feed them. For this happiness to be way of Allah, way of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Many people here also, they forget, because you are living not only here in Europe or England or in everywhere now. In everywhere in the world, they are only thinking about their life, how to get better, get more and more and more. And when they cannot get, they're becoming not happy. They forget what Allah gave them from ni'mah of Iman, of Islam, believe. The biggest ni'mah, safety also very important. I remember before, it was before here, we before 1 month or more in Egypt, night time, we was coming back, there was thousands of people running away from their country, coming Egypt, from Sudan. These people, they left everything and they are coming to find a place with peace. You are living in every peace everywhere. Nobody happy with this. Everything not a problem. When you have safety, you have belief, iman, you must be happy. Maybe you cannot eat every day meat. You can eat bread, you can eat rice, you can eat things more cheaper. But don't be complain. Complain not good. For other thing, they are complaining for children, they not study, not looking. Study not important also. Important to find halal work and bring halal food for their family, for house. This is important, not to get much money. Enough, it is enough for you to continue your life. Be thankful, Allah give you more. From small becoming growing, from big you cannot grow more. So for this, Allah give mu'min, Muslim, good thinking, not thinking like non-believer. Now they have controlling whole world with pumping the idea, their idea. So believer, non-believer, Asian, African, Europe, Middle East, you come, you see them, same character, same thought, same what they like, same what they don't like, also same. They make this for whole world. This is from Muslim not controlling their ego. They leave ego to run after what other showing them, and they are showing what they like to control, to finish whole human being, to finish religion. The worst thing for them, religion, biggest enemy for these people, religion. When religion finish, they can control whole world. After this, they make whole human being slave for them, like animal. They can do what they like. But this is from beginning what Shaitan trying to do, it will be not happen. As we said, we non-believers, they don't have hope. We not only hope, we are believe what Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam saying for this time, for the end of time. Allah let these people to do everything, and at the end they will come, inshallah, light of Allah, nur of Allah, Islam, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. As Mawlana Shah say, they will whip them out from dunya, not leaving any debt in this dunya, inshallah. We are believe on this. Inshallah, this time, it is not so far, inshallah. We hope to be very near, inshallah. Allah make us to see this good day, because we are not happy with these days, with what happened. We cannot do anything, but we are not happy with non-believers what doing, what they are against Allah Azza wa Jalla rule. We are not happy with this. We are happy with Allah, inshallah. Allah keep us in His way and support us. Allah keep all of us safe, because in this world, everywhere is in danger. But Mawlana Shah is saying, when something happen, don't go out, don't look what happened, what it is. Just keep yourself in your house, and Allah save you, inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.